tell me what you're doing?
Colouring.
Yeah, what are you colouring? What are you painting?
Rainbow.
And which colours are you using? What are you painting? What colour are you using?
That's what I'm doing.
What is it?
It's a crocodile.
That's a nice one. What have you been doing?
Painting. I did two paintings. And one color.
And did you have fun? And would you like to come back again another day? What was your favorite part of the day?
Watching
the paint, because like they love showing their artistic side,
and they're so imaginative, you
say. Their imagination is amazing, what they
can show you, they
do. What they come up with. What have you been doing before lunch?
Dancing.
Yeah? What kind of dancing?
Crawling.
Yeah? Yeah. What was your favourite thing that you did today? Painting. Well, I think it's going to be the dancing. You did painting earlier on. What did you paint?
We paint walls.
Yes. Did you? Paint on the walls. What colours did you use?
We gold. And we used green. And we used pink.
Great.
And that's it.
Okay.
And we did make Play-Doh.
Uh-huh. What did you make out of Play-Doh?
Animals.
And did
Mum help you?
Yes, I was doing a lot of work, wasn't I? I had to help with everything.